Hey guys, my name is Coco and I'm doing a series where I review products that came out a while ago, and this is another episode. And for today I have the Cosrx Oil Free Ultra Moisturizing Lotion, which has birch sap in it. First, I want to mention the packaging, and like all Cosrx skincare products, this one is really simple, minimal and clean in my opinion. And I really like that because I think you don't need any fancy packaging with skincare products. And this one has 100 milliliters in it, and I've used almost everything of it up, and this lasted me for a long time, I think over for a month. And to the price, so this one was around, I bought it for like $14 to $15, and that is what it ranges between, also sometimes a bit higher. And my tip is to buy it when it is on sale so you can get a good price. So what is this product exactly? So this is a lotion which helps to hydrate and moisturize your skin. It is made for every skin type, even for sensitive skin. It helps to calm your skin down even if you have acne prone skin, which I really like. Then I like the fact that it is really moisturizing, so even with my dry skin it is really helpful. I've been using this only in the night and it works really well for that. And I really like about it also that it doesn't have any bothering fragrance. Then this product is also oil free, which helps to improve your skin texture and also your complexion overall. This product is also made with birch sap. There is 70.8% of it in it, and birch sap is directly tapped from birch trees, and they use it in this product because it helps to improve your skin tone and your skin texture because there are many minerals and vitamins in it. Then how to use it and when to use it. So like I mentioned, I used it as a night cream, and when you should use it. So you can use it after your toner or even after your essence or serum. It depends on what you're using. So you use this as a cream, so likely the last step of your skincare routine. And I have to say, I also read that you can layer it on dry spots, but even with my dry skin type, I only needed to use it one time. So I took like 2 to 3 pumps and that was enough for my whole face. What Cosrx also said and what I read is that you can use it with AHA, BHA and vitamin C. And I was a bit worried because they are such highly concentrated products most of the time, but I had to try that out and it does really work, and you can use it with these products as well, which I really like about it. I also want to talk about this texture, so I left a little bit of it so I can show you. So this one has a light and really soft texture. It's like a really light cream, and like I mentioned, this doesn't have any bothering fragrance. It has a fragrance, but in my opinion it smells really fresh. To the question I always ask in these kind of reviews and on all of my series, I think, and it is the question, would I recommend this product? And the answer is definitely yes, because I really like this product. I like that it is really light, it absorbs quickly into the skin, then it doesn't irritate my skin, it is really hydrating and moisturizing, and I think all skin types can use it, which I really like because it's a product made for so many people. And yeah, I would totally recommend it, and if you want to try it out, I would give it a try. And we are already at the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and tell me in the comments if you want to see other Cosrx reviews. I would love to know. And what do you think about this product, and if you have ever tried a Cosrx product. And I would love to welcome you on this channel and be a part of it. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.